And joining me now to discuss a little bit more, Errol Lewis, CNN political commentator and political anchor for Spectrum News, Lynn Sweet, Washington bureau chief for the Chicago Sun-Times, and Patrick Healy, CNN political analyst and New York Times deputy culture editor. Thank you all for coming on this holiday. I'm going to start with you, Errol. President Trump, as we know, went after Deputy FBI Director Andrew McCabe over the weekend in these tweets after it emerged that he intends to retire in the coming weeks. Trump tweeted, FBI Deputy Director Andrew McCabe is racing the clock to retire with full benefits, 90 days to go. Several sources tell CNN that McCabe told the FBI months ago that he plans to retire and that he was not forced out. So in your view, what is the president trying to gain with this attack, and is it effective?
Well, it is the Trump style to strike back if anybody says anything bad about him. And the fact that Deputy Director McCabe just testified before Congress and apparently and reportedly confirmed what James Comey's account of different exchanges between the president and James Comey really puts the president in a perilous political and legal situation. And so this is just his way, as far as I can tell, of striking back, of saying something negative, even if it doesn't make sense. And let's be clear, what he said doesn't make any sense. The money that was provided to Dr. Jill McCabe when she ran, the race was over before he had anything to do with the Clinton probe. So what the president has said as far as his attacks, trying to suggest that he wants to drive him out of office, even though he was already planning to retire from the FBI, again, doesn't make sense other than the president blowing off some steam, striking back at somebody who he thinks has maybe damaged him in some way, and providing an example to everybody else of what will happen if you say something bad about Donald Trump.
I want to look at this headline, this recent headline.